Hello YouTube, Dion from Antex Tech here, and this is one of the times we have to unbox this Hama camera equipment bag. Now this came previously covered in cellophane, so we have to unwrap it. This is the fancy model, so here are all the specs of the backside, and let's just remove this tag and check closely all the compartments of this carrying bag for your equipment and for your camera. Now on the exterior we have two front-sided pockets for quick access of some accessories, and on both sides we have a mesh compartment for some extra accessories. Now the material used externally is some Polytex fabric that some of you might be familiar with from camping and outdoors products that make this really lightweight. So essentially the weight will be the one of your equipment and your camera. In addition, we have also a snapping hook on the front of the case, so you can attach your keys, for example. And on top of it, we have also a grabbing handle, nothing special, but it's really good for carrying it around. So opening the zipper here, we can check the internal of this carrying case. We have three compartments here that are made for really soft material. We also have a mandatory silica gel. Now the dividers here are adjustable, so you can place them as you wish and have the space needed to place your camera or any other accessory. This is really nice. My only gripe will be that I would like a more solid surface here for not damaging the camera. Of course, these are some plushy pillows here, but I would like something more secure for carrying around, even at its low price. Now, last but not least, we have another zipper here with another compartment with a mesh for storing more camera accessories or SD cards. Overall, this is a really budget-oriented product for your camera. So this was the unboxing of the Hama fancy camera and equipment carrying bag. Feel free to subscribe, like, stay safe, and thank you for watching.